now joined in holy matrimony, may become one in heart and soul and obtain those eternal joys prepared for all who love you. Amen.
I woke up in the world I wanted. Sunrise dancing with the morning. In your eyes, I swear I saw
it. You nailed it. You did good.
I woke up in the world I wanted.
My cup, is that true? Okay, good. It's your Mrs. Weber?
Yeah. I woke up in the world you gave me. New horizon in the making.
It's supposed to be like that or other way.
Good job, buddy.
I woke up in the world I wanted. It used to be a dream, but now it's you and me. It used to be a dream. Now it's you and me.
I told you this be quick, but I hope you hear this much. There's a wise man that once said that we can always describe and understand things from our previous experience. Things that we've experienced before or seen, we can relate to what happens to us. You two are about to have something for which you have no experience. To be one person, you're going to find out now what it's to be one person together. It's a rare thing for the world to see. And I want you to know that even though you may feel the same, no real change in what happened because you loved each other before. When this ceremony is over, you all will be one person. To be joined. Lady, will you have this man to be your husband? To live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. Ryan, will you have this woman to be your wife? To live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? And forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
A family. They used to be two sides. Even though you all have gotten along wonderfully and you love each other, you too will be a new family. And from you will come a new line of people. So the world needs what you're going to be experiencing, and they need to feel it and hear it with you. They need to know what it is to be made one again. You're about to experience for the first time in your lives. Share it with the world. Amen.
I don't believe it. You care to see all the pieces of me. Pieces of me.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Weber.